Have you ever wondered what it would be like to control your dreams? To explore the depths of your subconscious and unlock your inner potential? Well, get ready for a mind-bending journey into the fascinating world of lucid dreaming. Lucid dreaming is a state where you become aware that you're dreaming while you're still asleep. It's like waking up inside your own mind, with the ability to control and shape your dreams, just like a movie director would shape a scene. But how do we turn this mythical experience into a scientific reality? It all starts with understanding the different sleep stages. During REM sleep, our brains become highly active, almost as if we're awake. This is when most of our dreams occur. In order to experience lucid dreams, we need to bridge the gap between our waking and dreaming worlds. One way to achieve this is through reality checks. Reality checks are simple tests we perform throughout the day to see if we're dreaming or awake. By doing these checks consistently, they become a habit that carries over into our dreams. But the journey doesn't stop there. For those looking to unlock their true potential, lucid dreaming can be a gateway to personal growth and self-discovery. By exploring our dreams, we can confront our fears, solve complex problems, and tap into our creativity. Lucid dreaming gives us the ability to step into our own subconscious playground, where the possibilities are endless. So, whether you're interested in embarking on incredible adventures or delving deep into your mind, the world of lucid dreaming is yours to explore. So, join us on this mind-expanding journey as we dive headfirst into the science behind your inner potential. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more fascinating insights into the human mind.